Know this place, Icaros? It's where Lycomedes threw Theseus to his death. I should turn back before I sink. There it is. Is that a door? I've never seen anything like it before. How do I get inside? I wonder if...
Hesitation only hastens.
The grave, I no matter.
Your form is improving. Your resolve is strong, but you're not taking action.
I was going to.
I know, but it's the moments in between that decide everything. Your turn.
Leonidas' spear.
You're old enough now. My father's spear holds a certain burden, but you're ready.
I felt something.
Huh?
The spear. It has magic.
Carries with it a long line of power. A bloodline of incredible heroes. The same blood within you and me and our family.
All of us?
Think of Leonidas. He had great courage. And he made a great sacrifice. You share in his blood and the strength he possessed. We are able to feel certain things happening around us. That is our family's gift. But not everyone understands that. Some recognize the power we bear and want it only for themselves. They will try to take it from us.
I won't let them.
I know. You're a warrior. If we keep moving forward, always moving forward, we're untouchable. Storm's coming in.
Then maybe we should move forward now.
Mother, I haven't forgotten you. By the gods! Who built all this? How does a place like this exist? How could I even explain this to someone like Marcos? Something's glowing over there.
Forge activated. Synchronizing retransmission chronosity. Contact engaged.
Themos. The Forge.
I knew I let you stay in the Animus too long. Your vitals are crashing.
You don't understand. This confirms it. Alexios didn't just have Isu technology, he had the means to improve it. Imagine how powerful the staff could be.
I admit, that could be an incredible fine. But right now, I'm the doctor, and I take care of you. Now get some rest before you go back to Alexios.
If you insist, but only because I've got work to do on the outside.
Please, just clear your head. The last thing we need is a cell leader suffering from the bleeding effect and spearing us because we're Hittites or Thracians.
I won't. But Thracians throw great parties.
Don't forget, we're a team. We'll back you up until you're finished your investigation.
I know. Kyoshi secured the loft yesterday and he's keeping an eye out. Elena's on call doing historical research.
And I'm here to talk if you're feeling any confusion from the Animus.
Always the therapist. So, Doctor, how do you feel now that we're closer than ever to the staff?
I believe this staff is important. But the Templars and Assassins have found staves of Eden before. Nikolai Tesla blew one up in Russia, if I remember correctly.
This is different. If what I saw in Egypt is true, this staff doesn't control minds. It controls physics. Time. Imagine rewriting the rules of the universe.
The spear you found is right here, and it's not doing anything.
The spear's attached to a bloodline. Leonidas, Alexios, and Themos, Cassandra. They were intimately connected to it.
Are you sure you can use the staff of Hermes, then?
No. But if the Templars get it, they won't stop until they find someone who can. So, what do you think of my new Animus?
You mean, our new Animus? That's Abstergo equipment.
Which I've modified to within a millimeter of its digital life. It's an Animus console prototype, Brahmin variant, with the I.O. capacities pushed to their max. Ultra-portable with more calculating power than NASA and CERN combined.
I'll go stretch my legs. Too bad we don't have access to the Abstergo gym anymore, huh?
Membership costs too much.
Eagles are fine and all, but a pet monkey would be even cooler. The center of the universe, circa 400 BCE.
The Lost Book of Herodotus. The Spear of Leon...
I should check my email.
Fascinating. Layla, can you believe we're meeting Herodotus himself?
I can. He sure does talk a lot.
Is there anything I can help you with?
So, does what I'm seeing as Alexios match your research? I had to tweak the Animus to use what we have of the book as a reference.
That book is a lost work by Herodotus. He basically invented the concept of recording history. And other figures are matching up, too. Cleon, Pericles. The chance to see the past firsthand is why I joined the Assassins.
Most people would talk about justice or leaping across rooftops, but history's cool, too.
I've loved history since my grandpa told me stories about his grandpa back in Ireland. He was an adventurer and sailor, so I'm continuing the family tradition. I feel so lucky.
You make your own luck, remember?
Why do people keep telling me that?
So I've met Herodotus, but I don't know much about him.
He's brilliant. His histories are considered the foremost textbook of classical Greece. People have made their careers analyzing his words for some new perspective. To see him in his own world, walking in the polis, and... Sorry, but he's kind of a hero of mine.
You can fangirl all you want.
Yay!
I'll leave you to your work.
If you need anything, just let me know.
Are you sure you want to go back into the Animus right now? I get the impression you'll be there a long time.
Yes, I'm ready to go back to Alexios.
All right. I'll be watching your back.
Fear is stronger now. The cult won't stand a chance.
Well, Herodotus will be happy. It's clear. Someone was here far before we were. Did Leonidas know this place existed?
You're not hard to track.
Did you come alone? Are you all right? Cassandra, you're alive.
Don't touch me.
Oh, come on, little sister. You have to tell me everything. What's happened to you?
I don't have to tell you anything. I don't know you.
Well, I know you. It doesn't matter. There's more important things to argue about.
You're right. Like that stunt you pulled with the artifact. It got my attention, if that's what you wanted.
What? The artifact showed the truth. We're family. And we made it out of Sparta, alive.
Yes, it did show the truth. It confirmed what I always knew. You threw me off a fucking mountain!
You think it's that simple? Come on, Cassandra. Let's talk about it.
Stop calling me that! I already know what happened that night.
Right, Rimos. Now her, I don't know.
She's a demigod. Worshipped and feared by the cult and all the Greek world.
Then why do the cult's bidding?
Have you been paying attention? They're following my lead.
Then make a choice on your own. Help find our mater.
I'm not interested in reunion. I just want to know what you think you're doing.
Same thing as your cult. Looking for Mirini, our mother.
They don't need her.
Your cultists think differently. She's their next target.
If they ever pursued her, it would be to kill her. But if you don't know where she is, that means she abandoned you too. How sad.
Even if we were abandoned, we survived. We can go back to the way things were if we can find her.
The cult has no interest in sentimentality or family. Its only aim is control.
If they're after all of us, there's one less person to find.
I killed Nikolaos.
Yet here you are acting so righteous, when really you're just like me.
I don't care what you think. I'll find Merini. Do the right thing. Come with me.
What?
We could find her. Together. You could help me.
Oh, you think friendship is the answer? Running around like lost children looking for dear mother. You're so weak.
It's responsibility, not weakness. I won't abandon the whole family just for spite.
Responsibility? Get off your high horse. The cult has a plan, and it won't be interrupted by the likes of you.
Taking your own mother isn't enough for them?
We're not abductors. We're political. Those who don't stand with us stand against us, and they pay for that mistake.
Like me?
Like you. I heard you're planning a trip to Athens. When you go, tell Pericles and his elitist scum. They're next.
The cult let Merini live. They let Nikolaos live. Why kill them now?
Because you live. You brought this on her and yourself. The cult is powerful, but they're mortals. I have the blood of gods, so they think you do too. But they'll see how wrong they are.
I'm going after the cult, you know.
You've seen our numbers. You've seen what I can do, and you still think you stand a chance?
Try me.
So having guts runs in the family, does it? You claim we have the same blood, so let's see what you can do.
We still found each other, sister.
I told you not to touch me.
Demos! Malaka.
Herodotus. He needs to know about this.
sir. A question I've been meaning to ask you.
Go on.
Your spear. How did you find it?
My mother told me that the Spartan army brought...
Well, was the legend true? Was it magnificent? What happened to you? And your spear?
Slow down, Herodotus. My spear is stronger now. I can feel it. You were right. There was some kind of artifact there. It showed me a vision of me and my mother.
So, the ancient civilization is real. Alexios, you have no idea the power you possess. All harnessed in Leonidas' spear.
That's not everything. Deimos followed me here. The cult's already moving, she told me herself. They're going after us, my family, Pericles.
Why would she tell you? Unless it was a trap.
It doesn't matter. We have to get to Athens to warn Pericles. And we need to find my mother before they do.
Then, we go to the Pnyx. If Pericles is anywhere, he's there.
Forge activated. Synchronizing retransmission chronosity. Contact engaged.
Come on. Come on.
I need to be careful around here. Let's ride! Come on. There'll be trouble.
You have given me my freedom. How can I ever repay you?
You saved me. Thank you, Mistios.
You won't be making trouble anymore.
Ready for departure!
Nice to see you, Commander! Cultists are treacherous around Chaos. We should be careful.
What? Charybdis and Skida await at the bottom of the sea.
Get that sail up!
No! Pirates! A lot of them!
Only pirates?
Pull away again after the rowers catch their breath!
When you're ready, meet me at the Pnyx in Athens.
Follows, go!
I should stay hidden if I don't want to fight.
No surrender!
Let's see what this is. Has in store for me. Off we go now.
Dios,